In this video, I'll give you four signs that you're in a fake relationship with a Filipina. On this channel, I put in much time and effort into trying to help foreign men find a genuine Filipina by providing such information and tips as I've put into this video. So here we go. The first sign that you're in a fake relationship with a Filipina is that you're buying her or have bought her without even realizing it. You have to ask yourself, did you start giving her money or buying her things very early on in the relationship? Now, I'm not talking about sending her loads so you guys can chat, but sending her regular amounts of money to help out with the bills, expenses, or just to spoil her because you know she would like it and it would make you feel good. Now, I know it's rather normal in relationships that we do spend money on our girlfriend, but doing so very quickly in the first few months really sets the relationship off on the wrong foot. You must know that this is not allowing the Filipina to really get to know you for who you are, but more so, she may get a slightly distorted view because of the money that you're giving her. I believe it's really important to grow a relationship organically, without any outside interference, so to speak, and money certainly can be an outside interference. The truth of the matter is that money will always cloud a relationship, especially in the very early stages. And if you've made this mistake of giving her money very early on and it's continued since, then it's possible this has influenced her feelings for you and the way she views you and the relationship. And another quick point to consider here is if you've been spoiling her with money and gifts, will you be able to keep that up throughout the relationship? So be very careful that you don't set the bar too high too soon. The second sign you're in a fake relationship with a Filipina is that she has no or little money. She may not have a job and her family may be pressuring her to get money any way she can, and especially from a foreigner. We must realize that every Filipina who's struggling with no job isn't just after your money, because the truth is that there are some very decent and genuine Filipinas out there who are in that very position. But having said that, we also must realize that the Philippines can be a rather tough country to live in, with no real social security, especially for many in the provinces that rely on small family businesses for income. We must also realize that many Filipinas who have completed university degrees are struggling themselves to find meaningful employment, and indeed, many are selling food on the streets just to try and survive. It's a common thing for Filipino families to live all together, and so many Filipinas in their 20s and even 30s may still be living with their parents, even if they have their own kids. So here, what can happen if the family as a unit are really struggling to put food on the table and pay for everyday living expenses is the parents may push the Filipina to get online and go to Facebook groups or dating sites where they have the opportunity to meet a foreigner or foreigners with the intent to get money. For all purposes, she may have been a very decent woman, but simply the situation she and her family find themselves in and the pressure placed upon her, she sacrifices her values and morals for the betterment of the family. The third sign you're in a fake relationship with a Filipina is that she may have started out looking for a genuine relationship, but was then seduced by the money and realized she could make a good income by chatting with several foreign guys all at once. Yes, indeed. Some Filipinas may have had the idea of love, romance, and a new life, but things may not have played out the way they had planned. She may start to receive money and gifts from the foreigner and really likes the way it makes her feel and how it improves her life and the life of her family. Now, she may start to get the idea that this could be a rather lucrative way to make money, especially if she were to find several men who would send her money. So in her mind, she may think that the foreigner is more than likely chatting with other Filipinas. So why shouldn't she be able to chat with several foreign men and in the process make some money? Of course, this is her justifying it in her mind, because she knows that if she was in any sort of real relationship, then this simply wouldn't be acceptable. But the ease of the money is too big of an opportunity to pass up. So what may have started out as a real relationship for her has now been sacrificed as she's moved to the dark side where money wins out over love. The fourth sign you're in a fake relationship with a Filipina is she was only ever interested in your money from the very start. And this may very well be the case if you started dating during COVID and she came on very strong or fast-tracked the relationship. Of course, this is the most common type of Filipina love scam that we hear about, where the Filipina pretends from the start to be in love with a foreign man or men in order to create a living for herself. Some may do this out of necessity to live, because they have no money as we discussed earlier, but others may do it in order to live a more lavish lifestyle. These women may already be getting an income from a small business or as an employee on a regular wage, but in the Philippines, it can be hard to save on a regular wage, and so these girls look for extra income. And let's face it, love scams can be and are fairly easy ways for someone to make money. Many Filipinas may be working long hours 7 days a week for no more than the equivalent of $200 or $300 a month. This money may cover their expenses, but it doesn't allow them to save for any sort of future, and there are certainly no retirement options available for when they're older. They know whilst they're young and attractive, this is their best opportunity to get ahead in life. And so these women put all morals, values, and thoughts of decency aside to create a life they otherwise could never imagine. All the while, the foreigner is believing he's in a proper relationship with a woman that he's never even met in person. This can be a common problem when foreign guys are all too very keen and move on a relationship very fast instead of taking their time. Most non-genuine Filipinas will be exposed as the months go by, because if they're getting no money, then they'll move to where they will be more productive in making money. So your best safeguard is always taking things slowly from the start and not sending any sort of money to her until after you guys have met in person and spent quality time together. If you have any doubts about your relationship, then I'm always happy to lend you a hand to work through any issues or doubts that you may have via my consulting service, where I've placed a link in the pinned comment below. Wishing you all the best, and I'll see you in the next video.